I am the last of five kids, all boys, and I grew up in Asaba. My parents encouraged me to study medicine, but my passion for tech and computers had a great pull on me, so I came across the Google Career Certificate program. I selected the Google IT support because it showed me that I would learn the basic of computing, how the internet works, cybersecurity, and customer support. The Google Career Certificate course helped me in such a way that I'm able to interact professionally with the clients, show empathy, understand what the challenges they are facing are, and also try to solve it. If I can't solve them, I am able to technically relate it to the team whose responsibility is to solve such challenges. Previously, I would apply to several jobs, but I would hardly get calls for interviews. As soon as I added the Google IT support certificate to my resume, interviews started coming in. I was considered for a couple of jobs until finally I got one of the best jobs that I'm doing right now. One of the other reasons why I also wanted to come back to Asaba was the tech ecosystem here was just in the infant stage. I wanted to be able to contribute to growing the tech ecosystem, sharing my knowledge and supporting those who are interested in getting into tech, and to also establishing like a Google developers group here in Asaba. Anyone can actually create an impact from anywhere they are. It doesn't matter where you are. You can have access to the knowledge, the materials you need to be what you want to be in tech and build your career.